off the paddle of Allen. Loose, available for Fisher off the body. What a stop! Allen, a dandy on James Neal.
This is all about competing and finding a way to come up with a save. This is not technique. It's about battle, and Jake Allen right there battled his tail off to come up with that toe save.
Under 4.5 minutes for him in the last game. What a great feed! Up ahead, shot, scores! And just like that, Rickard Rakell has a set play goal for the Ducks.
Faceoffs have been a key for Anaheim thus far, and they win this one cleanly, and again, a set play all the way down the other way. Here comes left side of your screen. You'll see him come right there. Rickard Rakell and his first goal of the series.
I don't know how this didn't go in. They whack away at it, and then Russ had the open net, and that hits Winnick's stick.
And Daniel Winnick stops at it, not even with the blade of his stick, but with the shaft of his stick.
I mean, that puck does everything but go in the net, and I mean everything.
That by CeCe was blocked. He'll try it against side of the net. Now here is Ryan centers it in front. They score! What a nifty pass behind the back. And Lundqvist was all the way to his right, had no chance when that pass found the stick of who else? J.G. Pageau.
Wow. That is a slick play by Bobby Ryan. You talked about him being quiet. He's not quiet anymore.
Ovechkin led it back across, and there's shot by Schmidt. Save made by Fleury. Scramble there in front. Still a big pileup. It's loose, and a shot by Carlson. It's saved by Fleury. He's without a stick. He makes another save, and still another save.
Just an incredible sequence. Johansson had three or four whacks during this whole sequence. Carlson with a chance. No stick for Fleury. Rolled over by Ovechkin, and he makes a tremendous stop as he moves back right to left.
And then fielded and thrown back by Cole to Gensel, and on now to Crosby. Led on back, penalty coming up, shot, score! It's Kessel!
What a shot, but what a reception by Sidney Crosby coming through the middle of the ice. From the stick, through the skates, over to Phil Kessel, and then he does the rest. What a play all the way around by the Penguins, through the middle of the ice.
Moved it up ahead, puck comes down, fired in front. And Lundqvist with a preposterous stop, point blank on Mark Stone. My goodness.
To Henrik Lundqvist, who is never out of it, you get a chance, you have got to bury it with an exclamation point. If you don't, he will rob you blind like he did right there on Stone.
Off the boards, didn't get it out. McDavid stops up. What a move, shoots, scores!
Absolutely amazing. Turned on a dime and tied the game 3-3.
With the great one in the stands watching, I can't help but think of Wayne Gretzky with this kind of a cutback. No chance for Gibson to get that at all.
Capitals and on is Johansson with Kuznetsov save. Rebound! Oh, and did it go? They signal no. Remarkable play at the net. And somehow or other, Marc-Andre Fleury kept it out.
Right there at the last second, as this puck is propelling into the back of the net. Fleury somehow gets his stick turned over.
That's just brilliance from everybody involved.
Puck by Pageau. Shoots! Scores! Pageau arrows it. Puck back at the line. Smith fired and scores! Pageau gets his second and biggest. Carlson got it over to us. Scores!
The hat trick for Jean-Gabriel Pageau.
Here comes Pageau on the way down. Pageau scores!
Oh my heavens! A four-goal night!